Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to utilize the Transactions page. To navigate to this screen, hover over Billing and select Transactions. This feature will help you see practice transactions and will give you the ability to filter in several different ways, including claim type for either institutional or professional claims or all claims, service date, or procedure posted date, a date range or a specific date, a specific patient, a specific office or all offices within your practice, a specific exam room if you utilize that feature, and by payment profile type. Once you have selected your options, click on the blue update. The information will be populated for you. You can print the current page view or export the information to a CSV file, which you'll find in your message center. I hope this video was helpful. If you need additional assistance, please reach out to our support team at drchrono.com. Thank you for watching this video.